This is the 5 times that Warner Brothers tried to sabotage Zack Snyder's Justice League. Number one is when the trailer was supposed to come out in DC fandom and Warner leaked it early before it was slated to come out later that day. Number two is when they actually leaked the Zack Snyder's Justice League early on the Tom and Jerry movie. So when people went to go see Tom and Jerry, they actually saw the Zack Snyder's Justice League. Number three is when they unlisted the video of the promotion of the Zack Snyder's Justice League DVDs, Blu-ray, 4Ks, all those joints. They unlisted the promotional video. Number four, this is a bonus right here. And Sarnoff said in a Variety interview that the trilogy, that the Zack Snyder's Justice League is a trilogy and not a 5-arc. And number four is when Walter Hamada called Zack Snyder's Justice League a cul-de-sac.